A third suspect in the 2020 murder of a Rockford woman is arrested. Police say that October, three people shot Tammy Gonzalez during an armed robbery attempt on 15th Avenue. She died at the hospital. Investigators linked this group to the murder. Nikithion Johnson and Dory Love were already in custody on unrelated charges. But Brandon Taylor was on the loose. He was booked into the Winnebago County Jail yesterday. All three are charged with first-degree murder.